There's a streak Chicago would love to see come to an end.
Yeah, for the ninth year in a row now, the city topped the list of Orkin's annual top 50 rattiest cities list. Now, according to the study, the cities were ranked based on the number of new rodent treatments performed. Rounding out the top four were L.A., New York, and Washington, D.C., but help could be on the way. Mayor Brandon Johnson's 2024 budget includes increasing next year's budget by $1.5 million to fight the problem.